हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू भव्यास लर्निंग प्लेनेट।
सर्व मंगल मांगल्ये शिवे सर्वार्थ साधके शरण्ये त्र्यंबके गौरी नारायणी नमस्तुते।
हैप्पी नवरात्रि टू ऑल ऑफ यू। इन दिस वीडियो आई कम अप विद 20 लाइंस ऑफ नवरात्रि विच यू कुड यूज योर चिल्ड्रंस स्कूल प्रेजेंटेशंस as well as writing paragraph, speeches, etc. And you get to know some new facts about Navratri. So, let's begin. First, Navratri is a 9-day long Hindu festival. Navratri is a Sanskrit word which means, Nav means 9 and Ratri means night. So, it is 9 nights of celebrations. The main goddess of Navratri is Goddess Durga and her 9 forms. Goddess Durga is worshipped to celebrate the day of her victory over Mahishasura. The 9 forms of Goddess Durga or Parvati are Shalputri, Brahmacharini, चंद्रघंटा, कूष्मांडा, स्कंदमाता, कात्यायनी, कालरात्री, महागौरी एंड सिद्धिदात्री। Each day of Navratri is dedicated to each one forms of Goddess Durga. There are total 4 seasonal Navratri that fall every year. 2 of them, Chaitra and Shardiya Navratri, which are very prominent among Hindus. And the other 2 are Gupta Navratri. One falls on the Shukla Paksha of Magha month, is called Magha Gupta Navratri. And the other in Asad month is Asad Gupta Navratri. I think this is new for you. Devotees keep fasting for 9 days and worship Ma Durga to seek her blessings. Navratri is popularly known as Mysore Dashera in Karnataka, Durga Puja in West Bengal, and in Gujarat, 9 Nights Dance Festival, which is popularly known Dandiya and Garba. The festival is celebrated with much enthusiasm and happiness with lots of marquees erected in whole city. In the puja pandals, idols of Goddess Durga with Mahishasura and other gods are placed which gets open on Saptami or 7th day. People gather in large numbers to get a glimpse of the idol of Devi Durga. The 10th day of Shardiya Navratri is celebrated as Dashera Festival. The festival marks the ultimate victory of good over evil. During the Navratri festival, the streets are lit up with colorful lights and other types of decorations. Chanting mantras, singing aarti, offering flowers, fruits, prasad, etc. are done by the devotees. The festival of Navratri spreads a feeling of zest among the people. Once again, happy Navratri to all of you. May Goddess Durga bless you. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and like, share too.